There was no terrorism coming out of Iraq before we invaded and occupied it. Even Tony Blair has now conceded.
Arrest Tony Blair and George Bush, a bunch of war criminals.
Take part in military action.
Lying pieces of turd.
Tonight, British servicemen and women.